Speaking of curious, though, I'm curious about, you know, some people are saying that Magic Johnson never had HIV or AIDS.
He
or
never
anything.
Did, man. He never had. Listen,
okay.
Hey, there's a doctor that just wrote a book. You aware of it?
I know. So tell me about this book. I heard a little bit about the book.
His name is Dr. Peter Duesberry, D-U-E-S-B-E-R-Y.
Mm-hmm.
He's at the University of California in Berkeley.
Okay.
And he talks about that's a myth they plan. And the only reason he hadn't been fired, and this is the guy I get some information, you need to call him and have him on the show.
Well, yes,
the
sir.
Only reason he hadn't been fired is why? Tenure. Tenure. And so I said way back then, a lot of us knew, that they had caught Michael Jordan broke. Michael Jordan ain't got a quarter, man. That's a game they play. He's addicted to gambling. I had a friend of mine, Adam Bourgeois, told me 80 years ago, a priest told him, if anybody ever wipe out your family, wipe out your family, don't get a gun and go wipe out their family. Just pray to God they can become addicted to gambling. There is no addiction on the planet like gambling. And those of you out here that either been addicted to gambling or know somebody, then you know what that priest was talking about.
Mm-hmm.
And so the whole Chicago team, this bunch of thugs, throwing games and everything. So all at once now, they it got out there, so they had to investigate Michael Jordan, right?
Mm-hmm.
In the process of investigating Michael Jordan, they found out that Johnson, was doing the same thing in L.A.
Mm-hmm.
So the white folks sitting there, oh my God, this will kill basketball. So then here's what we do. Let's make a deal, whether they like it or not, that they get out of basketball, then the investigation stops. So they had, what's his name out of Michigan?
Yeah, Magic.
Magic. They had Magic say he had AIDS.
Mm-hmm.
And got out, right?
Mm-hmm.
So now, how do you have AIDS and you keep getting fatter and fatter and fatter?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. Now, Michael Jordan, they killed his father.
Mm.
Now, let me tell you, because I got into that investigation.
Mm-hmm.
And there was state troopers, man, that couldn't figure that out because the car was off the road. Brand new car.
Mm-hmm.
Jordan had bought for his daddy out of Chicago.
Mm-hmm.
But there was a card in the car from the dealer thanking Michael Jordan. That's still up on the dashboard. So they knew who that was. But if you go back and see how many days it took that he was missing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then they find him. Now let's watch this now. Let's take your time. Let's watch
okay.
this.
Mm-hmm.
Now they find him. And Jordan says, he's out of the game.
Mm-hmm.
He can't handle it, right?
Mm-hmm.
He's always wanted to play baseball, right?
Right.
So now, he gives up $100 million gig to go play a game he can't even play.
Mm-hmm.
So that was to keep him in shape.
Mm-hmm.
So when he came back in, now remember, Magic is supposed to come back in, but Malone single-handedly stopped him, remember?
Yeah, Carl Malone, yeah, he didn't want to play with him. Yeah, I remember
that. If he gets cut, that's blood, AIDS blood, right?
Right.
Okay, so now that's that.
Mm-hmm.
Jordan was able to come back in.
Mm-hmm.
Never made it in baseball. I mean, that's the game that they play now.
Mm.
That's what that's about. So now, I haven't had time to figure out why the Magic announced he never had it. Well, sure, those of us out here that's hip know HIV and AIDS is two different things.
Mm-hmm.